Did you know? In the 2012 Ninja Turtle show, the character of Splinter is killed at one point by Super Shredder, and he doesn't come back. He is buried at the O'Neill farmhouse. It's actually a really impactful and probably one of the saddest moments in Turtles history.